Beware, stranger. The Bloodthorn cult prowls the lands.
Zerlai know no honor. Menexi and Medric will test their strength, not yours. In place. You are but an inconvenience.
See? Was that so hard? This one apologizes for causing you such discomfort, but Roz appreciates all that you have told him. My friend, what a happy coincidence. This one never imagined to find you skulking around an alien ruin. Since you are already...
Pride in your work, I always say.
Yes. What? Sorry, I've got shipments to attend to. Your business. The bounty? It says right on it what to do to get paid. What more could you want to know? All right, that's fair. Those Gold Coast traders have been capturing all sort of nasty brutes out in Craglawn. This Iron Fang, though, oh, it's a real monster. Big armored trawl, huge! Could smash the whole city. Best not to take chances, right? Of course! I even offered payment to get rid of it. But they said it was worth the risk. Well, to them, maybe. I disagree. So my gold can go to you. If you get rid of the foul creature. Sheesh, you ask a lot of questions. The ledgers are evidence of their less than legitimate activities. I can use them to discourage any complaints to the governor. Can't let them push us around. Public interests over private interests. Get it? I don't know. Around. Definitely somewhere in the ruins, though. If they're still being scribbled in, the ledgers will be on someone's desk or scattered around on the work areas. I'm not picky. Just grab whatever you can find. It'll be fine. The bounty? It says right on it what to do to get paid. What?
need of you, comrade.
I mean, that's good, but you completed the job, right? You did? Well, that's fantastic news! For the common good, I mean. Safety, above all, that's my motto. And these ledgers will do just fine. Here's some gold for your trouble. I have something I should really go check on, if you'll excuse me. What? I don't know what you mean. I just remembered I'm late for something. I'm a busy person. Nice working with you, but I really must be going. Nothing. Oh, all right, fine. I work for a competing company with a monster for sale. The Gold Coast stole our buyer with their recent acquisition of Iron Fang, leaving us in a bind. But you took care of that, and they really were endangering us. Well, you see, if Iron Fang did break free from the Gold Coast with all their security, I need to make sure the same doesn't happen to my warehouse. Sorry about the deception. I wanted to avoid the Gold Coast buying off my mercenaries again.
Thank you.
needs your help. The provincial governor
thank you. There is an urgent task for you.